and why fighting for the rights of other workers to have a union is something we must all do. Out where I live, caregivers only make $9.50 an hour. For physically and emotionally exhausting work that saves lives, we are no different from care providers who work at hospitals. But because we work at people's homes, providing with the quality care they need to survive and thrive, our work seems somehow less valuable. Today, home care workers all across America are coming together with all unpaid workers to demand change, to fight for the 15 and the right to a union. We can't wait any longer for livable wages. We can't continue to make impossible choices like paying our bills or feeding our families. We work hard like everyone else, and we deserve dignity. Thank you.